One of those nights, Kirk, when everything that had looked so easy and effortless was just really difficult and challenging and uncomfortable tonight for him.
Yeah, it was. Instead of looking at him like what happened to Michael Penix, I think it's more about, there's Jaylen Harrell coming over to give him some love. It's really more about Harrell and that Michigan defense and what they did tonight. And he's beat.